Hey guys, welcome to Room Hack, where we level up your room design skills through easy-to-follow mini tutorials. In this video, we'll be going over some tips to help improve your page performance on here. Number 1. Check out hidden areas. Check the outskirts of your room area for any hidden files that you may have forgotten about. Most of us use the main center area of the room, and sometimes we forget we left a group of stickers or files open on the outer parts of the room. Delete the files that you don't use to lessen the load on the room. Number 2. Prevent sticker overload. Do some spring cleaning on your room by deleting stickers and gifts that you aren't really using anymore in your main center area. It's easy to get carried away with using stickers and gifts, but this can quickly overload your room, which results in loading lag time, your computer overheating, and eventually freezing and crashing. Have fun with stickers, but know what the sweet spot is for your hard drive, as not all computers are created equal and can handle different data loads. Number 3. Limit who gets to add content in public rooms. If you're running into issues with your room performance slowing down because too many people are adding content to your room, take a breather and pause content adding capabilities for unauthorized room members. To ban all users from adding content, go to Settings, Room Details, and in the Permissions section, switch the Add Content toggle off. Another option is to allow specific users to add content in your public room. You can assign them special roles in the member settings. And that's it for this room hack. See you next time.